series of law including on cybercrime, and the defendant has been involved in action. The action.
Okay. I have evidences, evidences to incriminate the defendants. The first, I have the screenshots of the website. Second, I have a transaction report from a credit card company. The third, this is transaction report from Bobby.com. And then this this is the goods that they bought by stolen money.
Evidence defendants can be imposed penalty under Undang-Undang ATA Pasal 30 Ayat 3 based on the defendant's sentences. Setiap orang dengan sengaja dan tanpa hak atau melawan hukum mengakses komputer dan atau sistem elektronik dengan cara apapun dengan melanggar, menerobos, melampaui, atau menyimpul sistem pengamanan, cracking, hacking, illegal access, dipidana dengan pidana penjara paling lama 8 tahun dan atau denda paling banyak 800 juta. So, after our confirmation, we decided to reject defendant position. And the punishment are 1 year in prison, and then 50 million fine.
Oh,
card closes.
Okay. Okay. Then first, the end of this drama. But don't go anywhere. We have some advantage.
Yes. Crafting is a form of describing writing a credit card, bank account, and your personal information online as well as a letter card service. They are many methods of crafting. They are phishing and tracing.
Phishing. Phishing is a form of fraud in which the attacker tries to learn information such as login credential to get someone information from their form.
Devising is a chaining information so on other website persons.
Advice.
First, don't ever trust social media 100%.
Second, always check the correctness of the information that obtained from internet.
Yes. Third, only give your personal information to the website trusted.
The fourth, always change your account password periodically.
And the last, hacking is not crime, but abuse the information that obtained from hacking activity is a crime.
Oh, wait a minute. I think it's not the last.
What? That's my jacket, please.
That's the ability to discover ability in other is the focus. Albert Einstein.
Okay. Latihan sampai jam 2
sampai di pinggir jalan.